During an interview with NPR this week, Mike Pence was asked the straightforward question, do you think Donald Trump is a good man? And in true cowardly Mike Pence fashion, Mike Pence didn't answer the question. Now, the reason the interviewer even bothered to ask him, do you think Trump is a good man, is because many months ago, Mike Pence had said, you know, Donald Trump is a good man. So the interviewer, after a lot of new stuff obviously has come to light over the past year, wanted to press Mike Pence, who's out there promoting his book and possibly a 2024 presidential run, wanted to kind of poke him a little bit and be like, hey, you still think he's a good man, right? You want to give us a straight up yes or no answer about whether or not Donald Trump's a good man? And Pence refused. Instead, he said, well, Trump was wrong about me having the authority to overturn the election, but I'm also proud of our record. And after he said that, the interviewer responded with, while you're proud of the record, you didn't just call him a good man again. So Pence responded with this. Well, look, I truly do believe that only God knows our hearts. I'll leave it to others to make their own judgments. You know, it must be wonderful to always have that, you know, accomplice who doesn't say anything that you can pin everything on, God. You know, a non-objective individual that you could just use as your scapegoat for everything. Like, is Trump a good person? Well, look, hey, only God can judge us, right? I mean, that's up to God. You got to take it up with the big guy. I'm not speaking for God. Why would you assume that? Like, and you just turn the tables on them without actually answering the question. You know, Mike, what is in Donald Trump's heart. We all know what is in Donald Trump's heart. It's so dark that I expect him to be visited by three ghosts on Christmas Eve this year. We all know that he is a horrible, horrible human being. But more importantly, just for you personally, Mike, this guy wanted you dead. When those people stormed the Capitol, were walking around chanting, "Hang Mike Pence," they had a friggin' gallows built outside. They were going to kill you, and Trump is watching TV and says, maybe Mike deserves it. Trump wanted you dead. And you still don't have the cojones to come out there and say, you know what, he's not a good guy. Instead, you pin it off on God. You're like, well, you're going to have to ask God that. I don't know, whatever God says is what it is. You could say it. But Mike Pence is hell-bent on basically pissing off everybody at this point. He wants to run for president desperately. He's trying to position himself to be able to do that by distancing himself from Donald Trump, but not from the Trump record. So what he's done is he has pissed off the MAGA crowd because, of course, he didn't overturn the election results. So the MAGA freaks are never going to vote for him. Meanwhile, normal Republicans out there aren't going to vote for him anymore anyway, because he's tied at the hip with Donald Trump and all the calamity that happened during those 4 years. So Mike Pence has no audience. He has no base. So I don't know who he thinks he's even pandering to at this point. But I gotta tell you, Mike, it's not gonna work. I do want you to run for president because it's gonna be hilarious to watch you be one of the first people forced to drop out when you realize that nobody in this country, left, right, center, or whatever, supports you at all. This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.